It is a new month, and the weather is going to go kind of on a wild ride here for the first week of December. Typically this time of year, we start thinking cold. We start thinking about some snow. But this week, we're going to see temperatures skyrocket up to 60 and then plummet down with some Arctic air and, yes, some snow in the forecast before the end of the week. Looking at the power of five right now, you can see dry conditions all across the area. We have a decent bit of cloud cover out there right now through the day. I won't be surprised if you see a quick little sprinkle, but that would be about it. Today and tomorrow, relatively dry days. Now, our roller coaster week highlighted by Wednesday and Saturday. Normally this time of year, highs around 46, lows around 30. Well, Wednesday, we're going to be flirting with 60. By the time we hit Saturday, our high temperature only 29. We'll probably have some snow on the ground at that point. So, big time changes over the next couple of days. You want to keep an eye on the forecast because things are changing very quickly for us. Right now, 48 degrees, the current temperature. Winds are very light. In fact, right now, calm winds reported at the airport. Through the afternoon, mostly cloudy skies, temperatures that'll top out in the low 50s through the afternoon. And then this evening, cloudy skies sticking around. So really, tomorrow morning, not too bad. We'll start out around 40 or so. You can see there's warmer air to our south. Evansville's at 57 today. Parts of Missouri could hit the 60s, and we'll slowly warm things up today, tomorrow, to Wednesday when we top things out. But then Arctic air is building. As we take a look back toward the center part of the country and especially up toward Canada, you can see the cold air starting to build. It'll be working toward us by the middle of the week. Your big transition day, Thursday into Friday. As we take a look at the satellite and radar in your futurecast for today, futurecast trying to pop out maybe a quick sprinkle as we head through the afternoon or evening. Most places staying relatively dry, and basically same thing for tomorrow. Today, 51 degrees, mostly cloudy, maybe a stray sprinkle. Tonight, we're dipping down to 40. And then for tomorrow, temperatures climb into the mid-50s. By Wednesday, we're looking at fairly steady rain through the afternoon and evening. Thursday, it's a rainy day, but temperatures start to fall. So 57 is the high, but expected to be much colder in the afternoon and evening. Friday right now is our day of transition. The transition from rain to snow will probably happen early Friday morning. And with the rain coming first, there's no way they can pre-treat the roads. So we could have a very slick and icy commute on Friday morning. Snow continuing off and on throughout the day Friday, and highs in the 20s.